Ellie, new at 6, a man who pleaded guilty to killing two people in a crash back in 2018 learned his fate on Monday. Sean Michael Yax will spend 36 years behind bars for the deaths of 24-year-old Megan Clevenger and 20-year-old Angel Vega. Police say Yax crashed into a gold Honda Accord near Speedway in Wilmont in July of 2018. He drove off, but U.S. Marshals Office then later tracked him down in Mexico.